All right, ladies and gentlemen, God bless you and welcome to another edition of Serving It Up with Jonathan. I'm your host, Pastor Jonathan Haywood of Valley Grove Christian Faith Center, 225 Hogan Road. I'd like to welcome on the set none other than the exciting Miss Alma. God bless you. How are you tonight?
I'm doing good.
I want to thank you so much for just gracing us here at the Serving It Up channel.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome. I had a little time to, you know, kind of do a little Zumba with you.
Uh-huh.
You know, I ran out of energy and I ran out of gas. So, you know, thank you for letting me step off.
You did good. You did good.
I tried. I give my best, you know, kind of like a black Santa Claus. Doing too many forklifts.
Oh, no, you did good.
Okay. Well, I appreciate that coming from a professional like you. All right. So I just want to go straight right into it. We've had a great time at the beginning. So okay. I want to go right into some questions, and I want you to let us know who you are and what you do.
Okay, well, I am a licensed Zumba instructor mm-hmm. here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. I run and own a Zumba studio.
Yes.
My name is Alma Mata, mm-hmm. yes, and my studio is on South Solano, 816 South Solano, Muevelo Studio.
All right.
We're there Monday through Saturday.
And you've been there how long?
3 years.
3 years. Yes. How often do you get people to come in? How does that work for you?
Well, we get new people every day. Every day, and most of them you stick it out, and it's one of those things. You know, we're a big family.
Yes.
We really want to help everybody. You know, reach mm-hmm. their goals, and we really try to push everybody. And
Okay. So, what is the age bracket that you have your customers?
Well, it ranges. I'm also licensed in Zumba Kids.
Oh, Zumba Kids. Uh-huh. So you actually have a class for kids, adults?
Uh-huh.
Do you have a separate class for females and males or all together?
No, all together. Kids are separate. I break that down and I focus more on the kids. Kids are a lot more work. And I try to take more of my time for that. But, you know, the adults, everybody's welcome.
Wow.
Males, females.
So yeah, when you say a little bit more work for the kids, what is it? What are you doing that's more than it would be for adults?
I want to make it a little more fun for kids. You know, we do games, we dance.
Wow.
So it's a little bit of each. And
okay. Are the kids excited when they're there?
Oh yeah. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Okay. So you've been in there 3 years.
Uh-huh.
And let's say, how is it for you when you might have come across, or have you come across anyone who has a high blood pressure or low blood, some of the other
problems?
Yeah, of course. How do you handle that? What do you do?
Of course, you know, they need to get the okay from their doctor, and then they just take it at their own pace. There's no rush.
Is that a part of your requirements?
For the most part, yes, preferably. We have everybody make sure that, their doctor okays it, and then they're aware that they're doing physical activity. You know, as long as you're moving and as long as you're going on at your own pace, it really doesn't matter.
And that's it. That is important. That is important. Okay, so you actually have, if I'm reading you correctly, you have a format that you have put together for your Zumba clients.
Mm-hmm.
And they have to fill this out and go and see the doctor first and all this other kind of?
What we do is have them sign a waiver. You know, we want to, there you go. It's a waiver, of course, and they're welcome to join us. But, you know, that's really all I need.
Okay.
There's no strings attached, no.
Okay. So you don't need a notary public or anything like
that?
So it's not even that serious?
It's not that serious.
Wow. Yeah. Now, what if it became that serious? What would you do?
Well, we'll take the precautions that we need at the moment and kind of go from there. But we haven't had any issues so far.
That's good.
I'd like to keep it that way.
Right. Of course you do.
Are you trying to scare me, Joni?
Oh, no,
are you going to join us for a class?
I don't know. I might, girl. I'm trying to do it my back, girl. You want to help me with my back.
You'll be fine.
You want to help me with my back and my knees?
Just sign a waiver and you'll be fine.
Note to self, sign a waiver.
Yes.
All right. All right. So how did you choose Zumba? How did you come about doing that?
Oh, it's a funny thing. My mom actually started doing Zumba, and we actually started from another fellow instructor, and she's actually joining us in our classes at the studio.
Okay.
But my mom started, and I went and I did a class with her a few years back, and I hated it.
You hated it? Why?
I hated it. It was something new. It was something new, and I think that's, people kind of get scared off.
Yeah.
It was something new, and I said, you know what, I'll go back. I'll try it again, and I did, and I loved it.
Wow. Yeah. Okay.
And then
okay.
Here I am, you know, licensed to teach.
So. Yeah. So yeah. In your aspect, what are the pros and cons of being a Zumba instructor?
Well, there really are, you know, definitely good things about teaching.
Yeah.
You know, we help the community a lot. We do a lot of free master classes, and, you know, we donate a lot. And and we're like a big family.
Right.
You know, many of the instructors, we just get together,
right.
And it's just, yeah.
Oh, wow.
You know, it's fun. I love doing what I do. It's my job, and I enjoy it.
Okay.
You know, I don't really think there's any negatives about teaching, really.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, good teachers find any way to teach their students,
I
right?
love it. It's
that's
my
awesome.
Job.
And,
yeah,
that's
I'm
awesome.
Happy to say, you know, it's... I love my job, so.
Wow. Yeah, that's like me. I love doing this.
Yeah.
You know, I actually asked you on here, one, because I'm a preacher.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, for me to get on the TV with you and you're dancing and you're in your gear and I'm in my suit.
Uh-huh.
Well, of course, I'm on the set with the suit, of course. But to do that for me is, I see myself as a person who can get out into the community and just find himself any and everywhere.
Right.
And I do that because I believe that that's what Christ was about, being in the community and being about you know, who needs what and how can I help and where are there people who are sick? Stuff like this can heal them, correct?
Correct.
Have you had any people that have come who have been sick or something like that and your Zumba classes have helped them?
Oh, yeah. You know, it's one of those things that I get a lot of women and, you know, men that show up and they're just not, you know, feeling it. They're a little depressed.
Yeah.
They're going through a tough time.
Wow.
And you just, it's such a great feeling. It's
yes.
So good to see them, you know, at class after class.
Yes.
You know, feeling better and their
yeah.
spirits are lifted and they just, you know, they feel amazing. And they just change. Their whole personality just changed and they're just a whole different person. And, you know, it's part of why I love my job. I get to see that a lot of the time.
Yeah, because actually you're changing the mindset. You're changing the breathing. You're changing maybe the eating habits.
Mm-hmm.
They kind of change because, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, wow, that's awesome.
Yeah.
You're doing an awesome job.
Thank you.
I might have to take up one of these classes.
I'm telling you.
Okay, let me ask you this. So how can Serving It Up help you and you also do a little something for us? How can we help you?
Okay. Well... you know, my job is to teach, and I have classes available.
All right.
Maybe we could trade off and...
So, okay, let's do this. If you say, how many classes do you have for... How much do you
okay,
charge?
So it's $3 a class.
Right.
Uh-huh. And then we also offer punch cards. So if you know, you like it, you want to stick it out, and it's a lot cheaper. So I have 10 classes for $25.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Okay, so if you have a $10, so if you mentioned Serving It Up with Joe Nathan, and they say they've seen this show, all right, you tell them that I'm going to pay for their 11, for one class,
okay.
All right, and you have, what, 10?
Uh-huh.
10 classes for 25?
Uh-huh.
So how about 11 classes for 25?
I could do that.
All right, so you have any other deals?
I could do that. I do. I have a 20-class punch card for $45.
Oh, 20. Uh-huh. Okay, so let's say you have... an extra two classes for 22 for that 45.
That works. I mean,
so if they,
I could just bill it to you, right?
Yeah, you can bill it to me, girl. Bill it. All right, right here. You heard it live right here, ladies and gentlemen. All right, you're going to see it. You're going on over there. What's the name of the class again?
It's Zumba, Muevelo Studio.
All right, what's the address?
816 South Solano.
All right, you mentioned Serving It Up with Joe Nathan, and you go on over there and see Miss Alma, and she's going to give you one class. If you take the 10 for 25, she'll give you your own first class, and it's free, billed to Joe Nathan.
Mm-hmm.
If you take 20 classes, correct?
Correct.
For 45,
uh-huh.
I'm going to give you two classes for free. You mentioned that, okay? You got it?
I got it.
All right, we got it.
I'll just write down your information later on.
Yeah, you write down my... Have them email me
at
jehaywood.haywood.com. I want to know if you're going to be healthier, you're going to eat better. And I'll have to do it too. You know, have to bring down my love tub.
Yeah.
I like to do forklifts.
I'll give you your first class for free.
You want to give me my
first
class?
Your first
look,
class
isn't
for
that
free.
Such a blessing? Hallelujah. Jesus, I'm going to need it. All right. So let's get back down to business.
Okay,
so what are the requirements? Okay, if I was to come and I had my first class,
okay.
if I was to have any other requirements, what possibly would that be?
You know, just bring your comfortable clothing and towel.
Can I bring my sweat? You remember Richard Simmons, girl?
Oh, I do.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
That's fine with me. Just don't scare anybody off.
Everybody in your class going to leave. I'm trying to tell you right now. They're going to be like, oh, my God, he got to go.
Got to get him out.
Get him out. The brother from the other mother.
Extra pants, just in case.
You going to bring some extra pants? Are they going to be bell bottoms?
Girl, I want some bell bottoms. Oh, I'll make sure.
Okay, now I don't have any of this fancy gear you got. What do you get? Do you have your own line of gear?
I do not. You know what? We actually order off of Zumba.com.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh.
And so I usually will sell Zumba clothing at my studio, but you can also order online.
You can order online. Okay, where is that? Where do they get it from?
Zumba.com.
Zumba.com.
Zumba.com. Mm-hmm.
Wow, so you are rolling, girl. All right. Okay, so how many classes do you have per week?
We have about 15 classes per week. And we're usually adding, you know, more instructors and more classes. And I really want to make it to where, you know, it's available, the schedule's open, and you're welcome to join us, whatever class you'd like, you know, in the morning or in the evening, you know, even in the afternoon. So, so it just really,
okay.
We have 15 classes so
far. All right. So let me ask you this. Are you willing to maybe come on to the Las Cruces channel and have your own Zumba class?
I don't know. We'll see.
We're going to work on that,
We're going to work on it. Are you going to join me?
Oh, yeah, I'll join it. I'll join it. Okay, it depends. Well, it depends when it is, okay? Because my schedule is pretty thick.
Okay,
you mentioned a lot of things in the community. Tell me what are you doing in the community?
Well, you know, we try to help local organizations, you know, whether it be, you know, the animal shelter, or even the Doña Ana Boxing Club. We've done a couple events for them. And it just really depends. It doesn't really matter, actually, for the most part. So if you'd like to contact me over, you know, fundraising, an organization or something, I could definitely help you out with that. So
Okay. And I just recently interviewed someone from Doniana. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah. Did you by chance get a chance to see our promo?
Not yet, but I will.
Oh my God. I'm hearing that we've already got like maybe 1,500 or 1,600 hits on that already.
That's awesome.
That's pretty good, huh?
That's awesome. Mm-hmm.
We're hoping to do some great things here too. All right. So, any of your schedules, how flexible are you with your schedules? If you have someone, what are your hours?
It just depends. We have a set schedule, and I usually upload it to our Facebook page. That's usually.
And is that daily?
No, monthly. I'll upload, and I'll put reminders every day. You know what? Hey, we have a class today at 6:30 p.m.
Right.
But I do put the schedule on monthly.
Okay, so monthly.
Yes. And then we have the schedule there at the studio, so you can just stop by and pick one up if you'd like. So.
Okay, yeah, I know where the studio is. I'll be back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's the first half. We've got Miss Alma from Zumba, correct?
Correct.
All right, and we're going to see you shortly and soon after the break. God bless you. We'll see you soon.
If you're looking for a new pet that you can cherish every day, consider adopting from a shelter. Shelters are full of healthy, loyal, fun, loving pets, eager to become a part of your family. A person is the best thing to happen to a shelter pet, so bring home your new buddy today. To find out more, you can visit the shelterpetproject.org.
Hi, I'm Cheryl Burke. And I have a confession to make. I have a serious crush on my workout. Hip, fun, and always a challenge. Jazzercise is the total package. It's the only workout that I've ever truly loved. Does it show? That's because I'm in the best shape of my life. What a difference Jazzercise makes. When's the last time your workout swept you off your feet? Find a class near you at jazzercise.com.
Since I got adopted, I've learned a lot about these humans.
I know. I mean, check out these two. It's Flirt City over here. I think she's getting his number.
Nice.
Your human's got some sweet moves.
Takes after his dog.
Hey, don't touch that dial, because you're watching the only independent TV station here in Las Cruces. The Las Cruces Channel. Keep watching.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the second half. All right, I'm once again, I'm with my guest, Miss Alma. All right, and listen, I have something very special I want to show. Do you want to show them?
Sure, of course.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're going to our first live. Y'all don't be laughing at me either, because we're doing Zumba with Miss Alma. She says I did great. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Doing tonight, girl?
I'm doing good. All right,
we're gonna do some Zumba tonight.
We are.
All right, here.
Yes.
We gonna do this. All right, ladies, y'all ready?
Ready.
Woo! Let's get it. Right. Yeah. Woo! All right, ladies and gentlemen, I know you enjoyed that. Did you get some Zumba in? Because right now my back is hurting. It's hurting bad. And my knees. Lord have mercy. Oh, and my toe. My baby toe.
Oh, no.
It's your fault.
No.
No, we had a good time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to introduce some of the staff. Yes. Come on ladies. Come on on. All right. Miss Alma, why don't you introduce these lovely ladies with you?
Of course. This is Miss Anna, my mother.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and she's also a Zumba instructor, licensed.
Yes.
Miss Laura, licensed Zumba instructor at the studio.
Miss
so
Laura.
We have plenty of instructors to check out.
Yes.
So.
How many instructors do you have?
We have eight instructors total so far, yes.
Wow. Uh-huh. And you've occurred these throughout the 3 years?
Yes.
Who is this young lady right here?
This is my little Zumba baby.
Miss Zumba baby.
Yes.
Hi, Miss Zumba baby.
Say
Everybody
hi.
Say hi to Zumba baby. I call her kitty cat. Do
yes.
you got the meow? You don't have a meow? You're supposed to say meow. Let me hear you say it just once. Meow. She camera shy, y'all. She
yes.
camera shy.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So throughout the three years that you all been in business, you have a total of, you said eight.
Eight instructors.
Uh-huh. Eight instructors.
Two males and the rest are females.
Wow. That's growing really good.
Yes.
So, okay. So let's get back in. You guys mind staying with us? You guys want to stay with us for the rest
of
the show?
Hang out with me.
Yeah. Okay. Sure. Copy that. So, all right. Introduce yourself one more time.
I'm Laura Brownfield.
Okay. And what's your specialty?
I have been teaching Zumba for 7 years.
7 years?
7 years.
Wow. And you've been doing it right here in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Sure have.
Where have I been? Oh, my. I've been sitting on a couch potato, huh?
Missing out.
The best cardio ever.
It is.
What?
Yes.
I've been doing too many forklifts.
And it's
you
fun.
See?
And it's fun.
It's fun?
It's fun.
I don't know if I could do it. I don't know if I could make it. I ain't going to make it.
You'll make it.
You'll make it.
Oh, my God. Y'all trying to encourage me.
Oh, do it. Just do it.
Okay. So what have you incurred? Do you have like your own studio somewhere? Or is it just...
I've just always taught with the city, I've taught at gyms, and I've kind of known
yes.
them. We've become a little family.
Wow.
We've known each other through the whole Zumba world.
Wow.
We truly are a big family.
And how old are you? You mind me asking.
I am 43 years
Ooh,
young.
Girl, give me some 43.
Yes.
See, it's 43 years young.
Uh-huh.
All right, now who is that lovely lady in the pink over there?
My name is Ana Hernandez.
Uh-huh.
Lady.
And who are you?
I'm Muevelo Studio
yes.
owner.
All right.
Owner.
So you mama.
She's mama.
That's mama.
She's mama.
I'm the
uh-huh.
boss.
You
the
what mama say, mama do.
Uh-huh.
And what mama do, you better do.
Uh-huh.
All right.
I've been doing Zumba for like 6 years.
Six?
I was Laura student.
Uh-huh.
That's how I became a... Zumba instructor.
Oh, wow.
And she was amazing.
Oh, wow.
And I told her you were good.
Well, I seen you on the crap. You were showing me up back there. I thought I was doing something, Mama. You were getting it. I'm going to try to get better, okay?
Oh.
Just for you,
Practice.
Mama.
Practice. Uh-huh.
But do you make any good enchiladas?
Actually, yes.
Or should I say enchiladas? Enchiladas, right?
She does. Best she red does? Enchiladas.
Oh, uh-huh. Red, do you do the eggs on top? I like the eggs on top.
Not really.
No,
what? No.
Just plain?
Just plain.
Cheese?
Try to keep it as healthy as possible.
If I'm going to eat, I don't want it healthy. I want all the grease. I want everything on it.
Okay, I make it special for you.
You will? You promise? Don't spoil me now. You going to mess up if you spoil me. I'm going to be your black skin baby. You ever had a black skin baby?
No,
well, look at me right now.
There's always the first.
I'll be the first one? Ooh, it's always good to be number one, baby.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Mama's going to make me her number one. Okay. Are you going to welcome me in, kitty cat? You
yeah.
are? Oh, give me a high five. I like you, Mama. What's her name?
Emily.
Emily.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not just Katie Cat. Your name is Emily, huh? Do you do Zumba? You do Zumba?
Zumba Kids.
Oh, she can talk.
Yes, she can.
Woo! She said, I do Zumba Kids. And how long have you been doing Zumba? How long you been doing Zumba?
Say 2 years.
2 years.
But you only, how old is she?
She's 4.
Oh, so what? Over half your life you've been doing Zumba?
She's the next instructor, let me tell you.
Uh-huh. What? Girl, you go. I am so excited just to know you. Yes. I am so glad that you shared your mother with me tonight and your grandma and your friend. Okay? You did an awesome job coming down here, okay? You're going to be a girl, look in the camera. Look in the camera right there. You're going to be a movie star. Tell everybody, say hello.
Hi.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. I am so grateful that you came down and seen us on Serving It Up. And we'll see you next time. God bless you and have a good night.